Now, the CPM conceded defeat in Tripura after its 25-year rule, saying BJP has, apart from other factors, utilized massive deployment of money and other resources to influence the elections.
The BJP has unscrupulously utilized huge amounts of money power and muscle power and managed to successfully bring together all anti-left elements and parties. But 45% of the people who voted in Tripura, a little more than that, have voted for the left front. While we salute them, we assure the people of Tripura that the CPM will continue to work for their interests, their welfare, and most importantly, for the unity of the tribal and the non-tribal sections in the state, which we believe is very, very important for this northeastern state.
Now, Congress leader Ahmed Patel is in Shillong to try and get the numbers to form government in Meghalaya, and he said they were optimistic, but it will be challenging as the BJP too will try and get those numbers.
जहाँ तक मेघालय का सवाल है, we are single largest part. Of course, in the Tripura and Nagaland, it's a setback. We'll have to work hard. हमें काम बहुत करना पड़ेगा नॉर्थ ईस्ट में. पिछले कुछ समय से इसमें हमें नुकसान हुआ है, और जिस तरह बीजेपी ने यहाँ पे काम किया, अब काम की बात तो मैं करूँ किस तरह से किया, क्या किया हमें नहीं मालूम, लेकिन त्रिपुरा में उन्होंने उनके मेजोरिटी लेके आ गया, वी एक्सेप्ट इट. एंड नागालैंड में अभी पता नहीं क्या होगा अल्टीमेटली, इट इज गोइंग ऑन, बट दे हैव इम्प्रूव्ड देयर पोजीशन, यू नो दैट वी शुड एक्सेप्ट इट. बट वी आर ऑप्टिमिस्टिक दैट इन मेघालय हम लोग सरकार बना पाएंगे.